I just think the more data I can collect, then the better informed decisions I can make and help with the genetic gain of my sheep flock. I'm Wayne Pech, farm at North Stirling Downs, which is 40 kilometres south of Gnowangerup in the great southern of WA. We farm 13,500 hectares. Of that, we put in about half the country to mixed crop, and the other half the country to Merino sheep for wool and for meat, and that ranges from 25 to 35,000 sheep, depending on the time of year. We initially got into a Gallagher three-way auto drafter just to weigh lambs ready for market so we could weigh them ourselves and send them off ourselves without having to use an agent and save on commission. And from that, we've now done 3 years of tagging sheep with their own EID tag, and we've purchased a Gallagher HR5 stick reader and a Gallagher TSI to weigh and record body weights, muscle data and wool data. So the ewe will run up this race here. I'll scan it with my HR5 stick reader, Gallagher stick reader. Then I'll open the gate, and then this is just a normal scales. It'll capture the weight. The stick reader is Bluetooth to this smart TSI screen. That is where we'll store the individual body weights. And then I'll just chuck it on a USB, go back to the office and email it off to my consultant. It creates a few extra man hours, but what it's giving me is a lot more information. So now I put all of that data together, and I'm using that as well as visually selecting our best sheep and get rid of the non-performers, either into a lower base flock or sell them altogether. The sheep, whether it's a dry season or a good season, you still get an income each year, so it smooths out the peaks and the troughs.
When you do the analysis, when you do the economic analysis on this, on the electronic ID, using Wayne's farming system, his initial cost is $27,500, and he will have some ongoing costs for his data analysis. Then the net present value is $163,000 for the 10-year project. This equates to a benefit cost ratio of 10.6, which means for every dollar that he's invested, he's getting a return of 10.6. It'll take him 5 years to pay back his initial investment.
EID and data collection means the more you can transfer electronically, the less chance there is for mistakes, and probably the more likely you are to collect that data. It's not even about us trying to run more sheep, it's making the sheep that we are running more efficient. If you do them the right way, they're not hard work, and there's also more and more people out there who are interested in that. They enjoy doing that more than sitting in a tractor 12 hours a day, 7 days a week. Technology is improving and prices are coming down all the time, so I'll keep working on improving the top end and tidying up the bottom end and lifting the average of our whole flock.
The Department of Primary Industries and Regional Development, through its Sheep Industry Business Innovation Project, made possible by Royalties for Regions, is supporting and sharing new technologies in the sheep industry. This is improving labour efficiency in the sector and making it easier all round to run sheep.